I mentioned I Love You trilogy, which is about a girl named Eden who falls for her stepbrother Tyler. So the trilogy, over the course of three books, it just follows Tyler and Eden as they navigate this relationship, because it's a bit different and they're afraid of people finding out and judging them for it. So yeah, the series just explores that issue of a step-sibling relationship. I think I got the idea for the Dimmley trilogy back when I was about 12, 13, and I think one day I just kind of got the idea for step-siblings, like what would happen if a girl fell for her stepbrother, because you don't hear about it that often. It's like I said, it's a little bit different, and I just kind of wanted to learn more about it and write about a relationship that was a little bit risky, and I had a lot of fun actually writing about a step-sibling relationship. I think people are kind of fascinated by this type of relationship, and I think because it is so different, people are interested to read about this type of relationship and kind of learn more about it. And you know, the characters, they keep their relationship a secret, so you know, it's kind of exciting for the readers, you know, as the characters are, you know, trying to find out and tell people about their relationship. So you know, the readers just enjoy that journey and following the characters as they figure it all out. So the third book, it takes place a year after the second book, and a year's passed where the two main characters, Tyler and Eden, they haven't seen each other in a year, so they're no longer, you know, in a relationship, they don't talk anymore. And when they come together in the summer, when the novel takes place, we just follow the journey of how the two characters kind of work their way back together, how they come together and kind of solve all the issues that they've got, and they're trying to fix the issues with their family and things. So I absolutely love the third book. It is my favourite in the trilogy. I'm writing a new book just now. It's a young adult romance, and it's standalone this time, so it's only one book, and I'm really excited to be writing about new characters, and I'm really excited for my readers to kind of be introduced to new characters as well, and I just really hope that they're going to love my new work as much as they love Dimmley.